no, it's not Donald Trump's hair or even Boris Johnson's, but in Australia it is known as hairy panic. Amid very dry conditions, tumbleweeds, which form from dead grass, have been engulfing houses and gardens on a daily basis. Residents of Wangaratta in Victoria blame a local farmer for neglecting his land.